So we're making a sailboat trailer here for a Pearson Ensign, but I imagine this layout would be applicable to converting any powerboat trailer into any sailboat trailer. This is for a Pearson Ensign, which is a full keel classic sailboat. And the first step, aside from sourcing a lightly used powerboat trailer off Craigslist, was to go and measure a professionally built Pearson Ensign trailer. So I'd recommend you do that if you're attempting to build a trailer for your sailboat. Once we sort of establish the points of each of the stanchions from the professionally built trailer, essentially just measured a height from the zero location, which would be the bunk that supports the bottom of the keel, and also a width. So that would be two values, and then we also sort of establish their position along the length of the trailer. So we're just laying out the first set of stanchions. We already know their position. It's about 45 inches rearward of the axle. That should put the center of gravity of the boat slightly forward of the axle, give us the correct tongue weight. So with that established, we just plot sort of the width and the height of those stanchions. And the point that I measured to was the end of the tube, not the jack or the plywood pad, but the end of the tube. And when looking at that professionally built trailer, there was 6 to 8 inches of Acme screw sticking out, so that gives us plenty of tolerance with our layout. So with that point established, this is 23 inches above zero and 54 inches in between the two. We mark that on our vertical piece of plywood that we just had clamped here. Plywood I had lying around wasn't long enough, or wide enough rather, so I added a little extension. Then connecting the dots, I can easily measure with a miter gauge this angle here and cut up my old boat stands to meet the cross members or the rails of this old trailer nicely, and we'll get a nice weld in there. So that was sort of how we're doing the layout. I think that's the hardest part, and hopefully that helps you out if you're trying to do your own trailer.